A lot of times when people think about art, they think about large urban areas like New York City or Los Angeles or Paris or something, these huge international cultural centers of the world, which are great and amazing places to see artwork. But South Carolina is home to really amazing artists. They create phenomenal work as well. So it's our responsibility to kind of showcase those artists and help the public recognize how important they are to who we are and to the communities that they live in.